We're here at Trinity College and we're in the chapel, and I'm speaking with one of the students, Henry Pryor, about the India pilgrimage and also the Christian service program. Henry, tell us about the program.
Well, I guess the whole idea of the program at the school here is you can sit in RE class and talk about all this stuff, but the whole idea of the service is to actually go outside and act in the way that Jesus taught and to be, well, a man for others, as the college ethos says. I guess one of the main things the college does is the India pilgrimage. They take a group of 9 students every second year over to India, and we spend a month there. We travel all throughout India.
And you recently went there?
Yes, I did, over the summer holidays.
How did you find it?
It was an amazing experience.
And what was the experience while you were there?
A lot of what we were working, so we spent time at a place called Mithra in Chennai, which is a school for children with disabilities. I guess one of the main things is just being with someone, that human touch, and holding someone, because I guess when there's 50 kids all with high needs and only 10 carers, they all just crave that touch and to be held and looked after, and I think that's important.
And what else did you do while you were there?
We spent time up north in a state called Gujarat with a tribe called the Gamut people, very similar to the Indigenous people of Australia. Same sort of social issues,
Was it very emotional for you?
It was, actually. I think seeing the fact that the culture is starting to die away because there's no future in agriculture for them, and the only way out really is through education, so the school. But because of the caste system in India, they can get their education, they can go to uni, but they won't get a job because they're Gamut people.
Well, what was the overall impact of the trip?
I think it really spelt out to me the fact that I knew I had great opportunities here, but people always tell you something, but it's one thing to be told something, another to experience.
And would you recommend anybody else to go on?
Yes, I would highly recommend. It's changed a lot of my perspective on things.
Henry, thanks for your time.
Thanks, Russell.